I see you have a similar combat grip. You and I are definitely brothers.
And yet...
I got all of the strength.
You actually think you'll make it through the trial like this?
Don't make me laugh, Luger!
The trial is cruel. Unbearably cruel. And people are weak. Weak enough to ruin us all. You will come to understand.
This is our curse.
The gears of fate that grind the curse bind upon us an armor of death. It's a key and a lance that pierces space and time. Souls encircle the throne of the void.
The branches of history reach out to infinity.
You alone must make the decision, brother. Everything rides upon this one choice.
Not just your life, but the fate of the entire world.
Do you have what it takes to destroy, to choose, to pass the trial? Answer me, Luger Kresnik!
Cutting it a bit close, don't you think? Need I remind you that this is the Spurious Corporation's entrance exam? Don't call me that. Not today. Today, I'm your proctor. Family ties won't earn you a passing score, so set them aside. Well, all right then. Let's get this test started. You'll be tested here, in the underground training area. These caverns stretch all the way to Triglef city limits. You could head straight out of town from here. I wouldn't, though. It's an automatic fail. Here, your weapons. I see you have a similar combat grip. We're definitely brothers. The exam is live combat. Slay 5 of the monsters lurking in the training area and return before your time runs out. Spurious is not liable for any injuries sustained during the exam. But just between us, if things go bad, I've got your back. You're my brother. Thank me later. Here they come. Hold it together now. Remember your fundamentals.
Five monsters have been dispatched. The candidate has completed the assignment.
Thank you. Disintegrate! No! Disintegrate!
Valor and skill are two very different things, Luger. True professionals know the difference, and their limits. Just now, we were testing your ability to analyze the situation. Luger Kresnik, you failed.
Wait right there!
He went downstairs. After him!
Your pocket watch.
Belle, you know how to read a clock. Need to get on the 10 o'clock train leaving from Triglyph Central Station. From there, head to the land of Kanan.
To Kanan?
It's a place where any wish can be granted. It's where you and I can finally live in peace.
A place that grants wishes?
You must go there, no matter how frightening it may be.
Okay, I promise I'll go.
Hurry! Get to the train, and then to Kanan!
Shoot him, now!
What about you?
I'll meet you there, I promise.
Got away.
It doesn't matter. He's the key.
What the?
Luger, you alive in there? Chop chop! Sleeping in on your first day of work? Smooth move. Somebody's ready for a pep talk from his brother. Yeah, good call. There was no reason to coddle you. I mean, you're not a kid anymore. Are you still bummed about what happened during the Spurious exam? Look, I think the station cafeteria is going to be a good fit for you. Looks like Rolo's hungry too. Let's eat. What's the special today, Chef? So, trying to butter me up with tomatoes, huh? I'm onto your tricks. Doesn't mean it won't work. And how about you, Rolo? Fancy some deep-fried canary, maybe? Or how about some Diet Kitty crisps? Gotta lift you from the knees, big boy.
Top story. Production will begin today at the Oscor plant, a joint venture between the government and the Spurious Corporation. The plant's projected output surpasses that of any other facility in Olympias. Industry leaders have high hopes that Oscor's output will stabilize Olympias's food supply. To commemorate the occasion, a ceremonial train will depart from Triglav Central Station at 10 o'clock today. The cream of Olympias will be on hand, including Spurious CEO Beasley Bakur.
A ceremonial train, huh? And it leaves right from your new workplace. How's that for a perk? Say, I should really give you something to celebrate your new job, shouldn't I? Aw, come on, it's your special day. Nothing too crazy, though, no ponies. Well, how about a nice necktie instead? You'll be dealing with all sorts of folks at the station, you know. Gotta look sharp. Whoops, I gotta run. Catch you later. You should go, too. A train station employee running late is a pretty big faux pas.
You're the one who wanted to cover this event, Leia. Baylan had to call in some favors just to get you a ticket. Me? I can't write the article for you. Besides, I don't even know which train they're using for the ceremony. Hey! Great. She hung up on me. Now what am I supposed to do? Well, yeah, sure. If you don't mind. Thanks a lot. You're a lifesaver. A friend just left me in the lurch.
Ten o'clock train.
Kitty Cat, do you know where they keep the big trains around here? Daddy called it Try Something Station. Yeah, I guess you wouldn't know much about trains, huh? Commercial District. The station! Hey, wait, Mr. Kitty Cat! You're going to the station too?
Thanks. I owe you one.
Sure.
I've been to Triglef a bunch of times, but somehow I still always manage to get lost. How about you? Were you heading to the station too? Me? Just going on a little field trip. I was invited to the opening of the Oscorp plant.
Wow.
Oh, I'm not some great scientist or anything. I was only invited because an acquaintance of mine is involved. So, as a cafeteria insider, any takeout options you could recommend? I've heard the Triglef tri-tip is something of a local delicacy.
The train for Duval will depart.
There. So that's the ceremonial train.
Oh, was that?
Is that it?
Yes, sir. A message from Vice Director Rideau. Suspicious activity observed in Crown. Please take caution.
He's going to attack us here. This'll be some celebration.
We have been expecting you, Mr. Bacor. I'm happy to say our departure is right on schedule.
Thanks for your help. I really appreciate it.
Sorry, but I'm busy here. If she's lost, take her to the station office. Sir, you'll need to follow me to the station manager's office. This young lady just told me you tried to lure her out of the train station.
Huh?
Hey, you're not going anywhere! Want to play rough?
Impressive, Dr. Mathis. Were those Rize-Mexian martial arts? My security team could learn a thing or two from you. Then again, my security team can't channel spirits the way you Rize-Maxians can.
I'm just glad we were both on the same car.
You know, you're not too shabby yourself. My name is Beasley Bakur. I'm CEO of the Spirius Corporation. Luger Kresnik, huh? You wouldn't happen to be related to Julius Kresnik, would you?
Wait, your name is Kresnik?
Sir, according to the corporation files, Luger here is Director Kresnik's younger brother. Though they don't share the same mother.
That's good to know. So you're a part of the Spirius family, as it were. Those Exodus bastards have made their move.
Exodus?
Terrorists who want trouble between the two nations.
They've targeted us for supporting the government's peaceful policies towards Rize-Maxia. I have no doubt they plan to ram the train straight into Oscorp.
What?
Wait, you mean this train? Stop the train? What are you gonna use, your feet?
We could if we take control of the engine car.
You'll stop it. This I have to see.
I'll help too. I have a stake in this.
I'm impressed.
My name is Jude Mathis. It's a pleasure to meet you, Luger. Come on. How could anyone do this? The enemy could be hiding anywhere. We better proceed carefully. If I must. Okay. Over already? Hey, Luger. How are you fixed for allium orbs? I brought an extra one. Take it. You know about allium orbs, right? We've been using them ever since the lilium orbs transmutated. The orb will let us link during battle. When we're linked, we can... Never mind. You'll see soon enough. It's time to link up. Flank them! Look out! Luger! Try using linked arts! Link charge! Got it! Disintegrate! Okay. Stay on guard. We got this. Links sure are useful.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let me explain how to use Allium Orbs to develop your abilities. All Lilium Orbs quit working when they were overloaded with mana after the schism was dispelled. But we figured out that by feeding them elemental energy through an extractor, a kind of mana absorption spirex, we were able to resurrect them as Allium Orbs. Our linking and development capabilities were back in business. Sorry for rambling on there. Why don't you just give it a shot?
Do we send for reinforcements, sir?
Wasting a chance to see the sort of person we're dealing with? Hardly.
My watch is gone!
Don't wander off, young lady. It's dangerous.
I don't care! I gotta find it! I can't get to Kanan without it!
Just when things couldn't get more interesting.
So, hey. Did you know that girl? Is it okay to leave her like that? You? A kidnapper? Yeah, I don't buy that. Though, if it's true, I'll have to give you some of what those terrorists have coming for them.
Huh?
Well, I suppose we don't really have time to worry about that right now. Let's get going.
Disintegrate!
if I must. We're almost at the front car. Be on guard.
Got it. Thank you.